apparently in New York in some around the Caribbean you can pay £2,000. And, you know, this money just goes to somebody else's car and somebody else's house. So I'm just, Mama Purple, asking you to question false authority on faith and religion and be in your own dream time, your own peace, and try and heal your family with conflict resolution, mediation, and a Nando dinner. But don't, all these spells and things, while they're all someone from a distance giving you a spell, just them thinking badly of you. So whether they do it on the phone and swear at you, or you write it, or if someone's, it's not very nice, really. So, it's, you know, I think it's questionable why in 2022 we're at war in Ukraine, or why we're still buying up silly psalms and candles of prayers that might hurt each other. So I'm a survivor of being prayed against for 22 years. So on behalf of all the children and grandchildren of the whole world, Pacific, Caribbean and from Africa to London, Mama Probe was asking you to go up a level, be in the heart and give up the bad vibes and go for good vibes and send peace and healing. And question anyone in your family or church or shops that's overcharging. Overcharging or overdoing stuff. I was blamed for this, I didn't do it. Fair enough, but the person, it turns out, wanted an airplane ticket over here. So there's the joke, isn't it? The joke is that some people are cursing you and it's them, they want the money. So don't pay the money or don't always buy the things, because it does come round. So don't put trouble on the trouble. So Mama Purple asking you, especially, to be careful and keeping the one love, and go to YouTube, listen to some good music, good healing, good energy, good food, and share the money, share the food, and share the peace this spring on Mother's Day. One love, one purple on Mother's Day. Community auntie for a number of people, and to my grandchildren, and for my children.